To have all of you here on this beautiful spring afternoon. I'm seriously excited about this next piece on the program, the overture by Alfreda Andre. We have the good fortune to be, I believe it's just the third orchestra in the United States to play this piece. There's one in Washington, one in New Hampshire, and then we get the whole middle part of the country now belongs to us. So I hope you enjoy it. I'd like to, if you have time after the concert, hear your thoughts on this overture.
Thank you.
afternoon. I'm super proud of you. You guys are sounding fabulous. So I would like to take just a moment and recognize the graduating seniors in the orchestra. They've worked hard with us. We've been through a lot of interesting times over the last 15 and a half years or whatever it's been. So if the seniors would please stand. So they're going to get like the six-year pins for being in orchestra. We're going to finish up with something, once again, that's a little bit different, highlights from Chicago. Thank you.
Thank you.